Hello everyone. Exactly a week ago I posted an urgent Trumpet alert giving a heads up for an event that is upon us. The indicators were that it would take place within a couple of days, which obviously it hasn't. But I think it's still on the horizon and soon to happen. What I spoke about is part of the end times signs that Jesus describes in the Olivet Discourse. We read in Matthew 24 verse 8 that he speaks about famines, pestilences and earthquakes in diverse places. And this phrase diverse places means basically all over the place. And in Luke 21, added to that are fearful sights and signs in the heavens. So these are all things we expect to see and also expect to see happening in an increasing matter. So yeah, I want to still keep you alert for that. And also what we hear a lot these days with the pandemic and all the events and regulations surrounding it, that people speak about the horses of the apocalypse, about the seals that have been opened. We are in the tribulation. Well, I can tell you we are not. And this is not yet the case. What we read in the book of Revelation is far worse than what we experience now and even in the near future. Although it's already bad and it will get worse, but it still will be nothing compared to what will happen during the tribulation period. It's very much like a reflection you see in the water. The reflection shows basically everything that we find in reality, but it is not as clear. It is not as intense, you can say. And so it is with these things. Most of the things that, or actually all of the things that are mentioned as end time signs, we also find in the tribulation, but in far greater severity. So I want to just repeat my heads up warning, although it's in timing wise a bit more vague, but it is soon. And, yeah, I want to end as I always end. Keep looking up, for our redemption draws near.